Who knew I could find a piece of Lagos in Abuja? And I'm talking about Lagos Bistro. It was such a trip. It is located in Wuse 2. I really like the ambiance. I love how well put together it was. I was feeling like I was in Sue Leary. Check me out. Come to find out that I have complimentary puff puff to have. Do you know how long it's been since I had puff puff? Their service was cool, but I was like, wait a minute, they're not this nice in Lagos. But anyway, the food was great. I really enjoyed it. I had their coconut rice to die for, like, no jokes. And check out my puff puffs, they were delicious. But anyway, with a budget of 10 to 15,000, she suffices per person at Lagos Bistro. I really had a blast. I love taking pictures. I love chilling there. Did I talk about their coconut rice? Coconut rice is to die for. It's not everyone that knows how to do coconut rice. So Lagos Bistro, thank you very much. It was pleasant. And I've gotta go, guys. I had a blast, Lagos Bistro. Thank you very much for everything.